one of the Europeans that have garnered a lot of attention and a lot of popularity. He's coming off the second pay-per-view. It's Gennady Golovkin with Daniel Jacobs. What did you make of his fight with Daniel Jacobs?
I thought it was a good fight, close fight, but I thought Jacobs won. I thought Jacobs won, but I can see it either way. It just depends on how you score. But I thought Jacobs won.
Even with the knockdown, he dropped him. I think it was the second or third round.
Fourth round, maybe. Yeah. Even with the knockdown. I thought Jacobs won. Yeah. I thought he pulled it off. Not a clean slate, but still enough to win. But it was that close that I could see it go Triple G's way, too.
Did it surprise you he was able to do that? He was able to...
I always thought Jacobs was going to be a good fight because he's a big middleweight, strong middleweight, fast middleweight. Best opponent that Triple G had faced, because he had to beat other champions, there's levels. And the other champions are not at that level. Jacobs is at a high level. I always thought Jacobs would be able to do it, and he almost did.
A lot of people mentioned the weight that Jacobs came in. He bypassed the weighing for the IBF title because he would have to come in at 170, and with that he could come in at whatever weight he wanted to. Do you think that had a factor in his performance, the size?
Because he didn't knock him out. He didn't use pressure. He's intelligent. He's boxing generalship. He boxed around Triple G. Had he come in and started fucking manhandling Triple G, then you would think it was the weight. Yeah. It wasn't the weight. He was going to fight smart. Yeah. He didn't go to the second day win because I think that's, you know, maybe he thought it was an unnecessary rule maybe. He doesn't care for the IBF, so he didn't need to go.
How important are belts at this point of your career? Because to him, being undisputed champion is more important than the Canelo fight, because he says if he manages to beat BJ Saunders, he becomes undisputed champion since Bernard Hopkins did it many years ago. After that, he'll move straight up to 168. He won't wait for Canelo. How important are the belts, and do you think
they're important to him? They're very important to him. They're important to me. But there's also business into it, and sometimes you just can't get a certain fight. So the business and politics. So if you can't get the fight, you're gonna have to move up. And if he can't get the fight with Canelo for whatever reason, he's gonna move up. You know, championships, his belts mean more right now. So he wants to collect all of them. So let me get up here.
Yeah, go ahead.